song. It was written by my friend Tom Skinner, and Tom was never, he was not known amongst a lot of musical circles, but he was very beloved in Oklahoma amongst very small circles. And Tom's, one of his claim to fame is that Garth Brooks used to be in his band for a minute. He's a great guy and just a great songwriter, and I learned a lot of stuff from him. And we've lost him a few years back, but he's got this song called Where We Belong. And I think it's just it's a very honest song. Shots we took in the dark and the walks in the light. Don't forget about the highs. Don't forget about the lows. Don't forget about the secrets we share. Things that no one else knows. I always remember. God above. Christian song for atheists or an atheist song for Christians. Six long days, and on that starving day, when he rested, he said that there's one sure way. Humans can be bested, give them wine and song, fire and lust. When it all goes wrong, I'm the man to trust. And now you're all my own, all mine together. Will you sing my praise? Sing my name forever. I'm God above, Lord God Almighty.
Thank you.
see if I can coax Angelica Baker to get on stage. I'm going to play the Steve Goodman song. Ladies and gentlemen, Angelica Baker. She knows the words to this song a lot better than me, so I'm going to be like...
Stars are spinning.
mostly songs that we think that is appropriate for pool day, you know, stuff. But tomorrow we're playing the Stardust, and we made a new record in January. It's with these guys, it sounds really a lot of fun to play it. And so basically, I'm trying to coax you to come to the Stardust so you can hear the new record, because no one else is gonna hear it till like October. Come on out. This is a town song called Lungs. I never knew what this song was about. I thought it was kind of confusing, and then it turns out it was about, he said it was about coal mining. Which I went, okay, I guess I can see that. But after recent events, I feel like it takes a whole other meaning altogether.
And